set the computer address. Ethernet. Now reset 192.168.2.10. Confirm. Then we back open the software. Not the work model PCP client. The port 0 for any. The IP 192.168.2.1. This is the same as checkweigher port 2000. Send as hex format like this. This is the local IP. Yeah, check everything is okay. The similar as this one. Open. Then we pass the product. So here comes a data like this, 2D5H. We open the hex. It's 2D5H. So the weight 11608. We check.